stop, destroy. Track stop, destroy. We'll fix you. What does E do? Well, that's scrolly. Okay. Thank you. Track stop that way. That should fix the problem. Kind of. Thank you for repairing that. Something else that I had to fix. This. I now know what's wrong with this. It's not cabinets. It's other large tools, because that's what a bookcase should be. Of course. What is in these? Quick line. Why is quick line over here? That's gonna be a nice gold ring. Bookshelf. Yes, it worked. So glad I figured out that problem. Now let's see if I get if the other problem is solved. Resume. Why did you? Okay. What I think I have to do is I gotta go down here and I gotta say that. I need to move you. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna construct. Maybe if I mine right here, tell you guys that when this one I want you to kick this one to the right. Wait. No. The north. I want to kick the low quality one. To the right. Very glad you did not just die. Resume. Resume. No touchy. No touchy. Now you may touchy. Yay, that worked. And now you may touchy. Hey, Warcraft Jones. I've been racking my brain over fixing this thing. And I think it's working now, so I'm happy. Oh, now we need to turn that one off. Low quality, no requirements. Same with the high quality. High quality, no requirements. But please put the cart back. Yes! Quantum storage enabled. Well, hi there, Ed Robo. What's in here? Oh. Oh, frick, we didn't do that. Hi there, Cam Cool. No, of course I'm not going to remember. Again, it's me. You guys are still here. Wow. Is there anything else? No, there can't be anything else. We're done. Well, you got a lot to choose from. Adam says Saxul, Itev, Edrith, Zephon, Meng, Zan, Kubuk, Thultig, Astuth, Zephon. Well, that was quick. Zephon? Not that Zephon. This is Zephon's. Zephon. Zesfath. Is absolutely inexhaustible and very agile, but is weak and susceptible to disease. Okay, that's fine. But inexhaustible and very agile because you've been operating the pump a lot. That's good. Deep well of patience, very good focus, good intuition, willpower, and good spatial sense and a feel for music. Currently more rude, currently more fearless, currently more confident. Personally, greatly respects individuals that persevere through their trials and labors, respects power, and doesn't think one way or the other about leisure time. He dreams of mastering a skill, and this dream was realized. Yeah, he's a pump operator. He's a fighter. At least a competent swords dwarf. He's also wearing all the armors. Evidently was wearing iron. And again, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to fit that name. Id. Grarlug. Rack. Gruul. The Allegranite. Oh, so close. Can't get the ite. Allegran. Done. We're gonna need targets. Who makes targets? Make me targets. Whoever makes targets. I don't even really care. Target. Archery. Okay, what are they called? Military? Archery target! I searched for archery and target. Maybe they don't need to make them, they just make them. Okay. Okay. It's not your name is the name. That was the point. You're not of camp. The character is, there's no Camp Cool in the world of dwarves. Ow. Well, just by looking at the name, it's under quotations. See? Those are the people that have been named. Oh. Alright, let's see how we're doing. They're placing all the floor bits. That's good because I need to get the next group of archers, or the next group going, so we can get an archery range going. Oh wait, hold on. I was told something about archery. Okay, so cancel. This one, I flatten that one, and that one. Tell me there's nothing below it. Good, because we're going to dig that one, and that one. Now that that's up, let me look to see if I can actually place. Ah, yeah, just make it. All right, cool. You can make them out of rock? Why is that one surrounded by it? I don't know. Make it out of the pink stuff. Why not? Take your sweet time. Okay. Cool. That is done. I was really hoping this would be for traps stuff, so that I wouldn't have to have them go all the way downstairs to get it. And I tried to assign this to get the trap stuff to go in it. Yeah, but they never took them up here. I don't know why. I don't know where those bits of thing and bobs and things are. So I guess this is just going to be blocks. Fine. None, because it never worked. And you can have all the bins you want. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 5. So that's 10, 14, 23. 26. Okay, fine. Twenty-three is right. I was going with 26. It's weird. Still not spreading that good. How are we doing up here? So far, so good up here. I also have a list of names, yes. I don't know if I took the list down very good, but I did take down a list. Oh, well, that's just disgusting. I think we do this today. I also think it's time to unban this and turn this off. Oh, hold on. You are no longer trash. What's considered trash in this pile right now? Oh, probably all this crap. There's all the pigtail scrolls. Okay, hold on. We gotta get that in the library. We're gonna create a stockpile right here, except oh crap, what are scrolls under? I bet they're under tools. Alright, hold on. Wires and scrolls are found under tools in the stock screen. Okay, but how do I get scrolls in here? I'm assuming I need to separate them by material. But what is the material of the scroll? Plant cloth, not yarn, not wood, not wax, not tooth, not silk, not shell, not pearl, leather. Okay, I think that'll work. Wait, not pack, not cabinet. Hold on. Bookcase. Think the rest. Yeah, they're not bejeweled yet. Okay. Okay, we are now assigning a meeting place. New library. Oh, you can't dual level it? Well, that's a shame. Yeah, finished goods, but if you look here, there is no scroll or book in finished goods. It's under tools, which means you need to distinguish what they are by material. So my best guess is leather and plant cloth. Because I can't think of anything else, really. I mean, the thing is that they're in cases of gold? Okay, good. That actually did work. Good. That was kind of scary for a second there, honestly. Now I need to get people to write in them. Okay, I know one of the things that I need to do to make that work properly, at least something I've heard, is do this. We'll do the olivine. And the. I don't remember which one's the bad one. We're going with the diorite. One of them is not good for lava. Sorry. You didn't. No, you're. Why? There's no reason to apologize. Put chests around the library. How much goes into a chest? Okay. So cancel this then. Yeah, we'll go cherry wood. Or 20. I'm gonna need more then, probably. They need like tables and chairs to read them or? Start your day with fire. Classification of combustible materials. Secret animal courtship. I do want to look at the books in here, see if there's anything we don't want. Okay. The working of dwarf. Lowlorns at the Bastion of Scribes in post-Christian authoring. That's great. And they are really happy to be here. Look at them all. Okay, so now we go here. You're the bookkeeper. We want you to be able to do bookkeeping. No. Militia captain, mechanic. No, not you. I'm assuming I want a wordsmith. For the scribe, right? The scholars write the books, the scribes copy them. Think it's going to have to be you. No, you're a stone carver though. But you're not set for stone carving. Oh, hold on. No, because it would be here. You. All right. You. You are our new scribe. Atst. Scholars. I would like you to be a scholar. No more legendaries, huh? Okay, let's try you two. Psylob. Okay, Psylob Uzul. So I think in order to do this, we gotta go here. We give this the job to Psylob. Because, yeah, you, okay. Then we tell him, pull the lever. And this one, do the same thing. That's Psylob. Risen. never happy with their crap. It's all detailed. You have a jewel thing here. This is a silver floor. What do you freaking want? Oh, that's right. I put a display case here. Okay. Where's that basalt thingy? Then there's scepters. Scepters. That one. Where's this one? Okay. Where's this one? Okay. Oh. Oh, where are you? Maybe I sold it. That would have been great or something. Oh, well. Where are you? The king has it? So he does? That means a new item. Okay, where are you? You're in the well, okay. Where are you? You're being displayed there, okay. Where are... I know you. I know... Is it the king? No. I know... Okay, that's on display. You? You're on display. That's on display. That's on display. You. Okay. And that's on the king. Okay. Don't forget artifacts. Let's just go here. Let's look at, like, high quality... Oh, wait, hold on. If I go down... This should be the highest quality items, right? Microcline Chasm. All right, put that in there. Unless there's just an area for instruments. No. Oh, musical instruments, okay. Now let's go down to below. Do the same thing here. Increase the value enough. I can always throw a bejeweled obsidian bookcase in there too. Floodgates? No, three floodgates, okay. Two gauntlets. Dock. Everybody move now. Oh, that's looking so nice. I don't even want to know what the current FPS is. This is ridiculous. Where'd that come from? Oh, that's so nice there. Good. Okay, so military, archery target, Elamite. Wrong place. Elamite. Set a stockpile right here, except for ammo, bolts. And I think what we're going to do, well, okay, we got to go here. Okay, there's no designation for ammo there. It's fine. We need to go down to here. And you. Let's just stop with the bone crafts. Let's say well, how do you make bone arrows? Oh, wait. That makes more sense. It's fine. I haven't looked down in a while. Let me look down here. always turning in while the world was burning. Hun?
Yes.
You are incredible.
Why you say?
Why the? Did you just flick that?
No, she was getting into her chair. Thank you. Leave it alone. She accidentally stepped on it, so now she's trying to put it back on.
Didn't know that turned off that one.
It doesn't. You're seeing the light from that far one.
Okay.
That one's still on.
Whatever. Anyway. You are incredible to be able to just take that pain moving. I'd be bedridden.
It's not constant. It's just mostly.
A shark in Stockholm was found to be diabetic. It had eaten too many Swedish fish.
Alright, let me sit down before I laugh more. Laughing standing up hurts.
Laughing standing up hurts.
There's the avocado in this one.
Yay! Where did we get the other avocado?
We got it the last time we were at the store. We got two of them.
Oh.
Oh, I grabbed two of them when I was out with her.
That makes more sense because we didn't last time we were at the store.
They were not ready.
Okay. Hun? I don't think she pressed that. I think that you accidentally hit the switch behind you while you were leaning against the wall. Yeah, because I wouldn't see that light over here turning on and off.
Okay, that's possible.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, you still live. Could I conquer this area here? What are you? Oh, dead. That doesn't matter. Crundle. Uh-huh. Okay.
By the way.
Yeah?
PT place is closed on the weekends.
Okay.
So we get to do PT there. They have appointments as late as 6, but that's too late. For work,
right?
For you, I can't do that.
Right.
So just, I didn't get to tell you that part this week.
Okay, 10 sessions. We just got to figure out.
Well, the first 10 are approved. We have to go.
I know, but well, the idea is that after those 10 sessions,
we're good.
After those 10 sessions, we find out
if we're good or if we have to proceed. Yes.
Right. There's a miasma over here. That one. Okay. It's from that rotten, crundle, mutilated corpse. A lot of dead crundles, whatever a crundle is. Elk bird. Okay. Yeah, her back has been bad for a few weeks now. Like, really, I mean, it's gotten worse. It's been bad. It's gotten worse. That's the edge of the map. This is a huge area. Garnieri, right? Yep. Recognize that color. There's some of, that's possibly lava right there. Thinking about breaking in here, obviously. Just taking a look around the area. Like, I would want to go into here if I could, like, wall off a section. Here. Oh, good. That's 2, 3, 4, 5 tall there. Okay. That's a big cavern. Another possible lava spot there. Probably come out around here, go down this way. There's no straight path to the floor, really, no good one. Like, you have floor here and wall here, then we go up here, and then there's floor here. Then there's, like, wall here and floor here. Current center of my dwarves is here. I was gonna do this, knowing where this is. I would probably want to move to the side here and start digging down here. Do an under up thing here, like do a trap door right here. Do trap door here, or go down, go up, and then have a trap door there. Because they can't that's the reason it's so safe, because there's a trap door right there. They can't do upwards going trap doors. They just don't. How did I completely miss that one? I'm sorry to hear that, Mr. Hot Dog. You did say that he was in bad shape. I'm sorry to hear that. Let's do a dig. Here. here. See how that does. Still not happy. We have steel, right? Okay, make another one. Okay, so if I was going to go here and we're going to do stair mode, blueprint mode, we'd go to there. There. That's such a big open area. And it's like right next to other open areas too. That's really annoying. So want to be able to get into a safer spot. So you do a ramp. Oh. And it's all open there. Okay. So it's all open here. And then it's all open there. It's so hard to get a concept of what this cave looks like. Just by going up and down, it's hard to see it. So there's lots of little caves that go up and down right there, so if I set up here, I would have to, like, block off all this. Which isn't that hard, because it'd just be a wall here, honestly. Could do a wall here. Again, it's same difference. Wall. Just wall. This looks like it's the best spot, really. Like, come out here. Wall that off. I would probably just take this all down to the ground and just have there be a stairway to go up in the middle of it. Wall here. Yeah, a wall here. And then you just work on doing the rest of it. Which there's, suffice to say, a lot of. Like, I would want to. To secure that side. Probably easiest to secure right here. Kind of. Yeah. This gets a little bit ridiculous at some point. But there is a top there. Over here, just have to wall this straight. Over here. Just it's five tall. I would just need to secure five tall. Just have to go along here, put a wall there, add to it until it's up on that. That's the ceiling, and that'd be the wall. Which sounds easy enough, except it's not. Because the dwarves are idiots about building walls. You can't make... Scaffolding is so annoying to do. We probably want to chop down the trees around here. Ban the trees from getting taken. And use the trees here to make scaffolding to build the walls. And then just have a ramp that goes up so that we can get to all of it. starting. Where is it? Here. Smooth that out. I can't do it now because it doesn't have access. Build a wall here, here, and here. Then here and here, and then on top of it here and here. Make that secure. Although I would want it to be a bigger tunnel than this. Once we get to this point, I would want it to be a 3x3. Yeah. Let's look here. Okay, so if I was going to go in that spot that I said, which is here, going. Losing track of that. Say that right here. Nothing there. We need to build wall there. So in that case, thank you. Erase all that. Erase that too. No. Trap components? No. Furniture? Hatch cover. Oh, they finally left. Where is the ammo right now? What I want to do here is I want to put a stockpile here for the finished goods that they do. You know, all. But it doesn't have, you can only put things there from these places. So we're going to take this and we're going to say, you can drop your crap off there. Same with you. And you. Larum plectrum. Requires larum strings. Okay, where do I make larum strings? Let's try. Okay. Nope, can't do it there. Let's try down below. Larum strings. How many do I need? No, it's going to be easier to go here. If I go here and go Larum. Five. I don't know what larum strings are made out of, but get to it. Too far. Wait, didn't you just make steel hatch cover? Right there. It's gone now. Where is it? Are you carrying it? No, it's not you. Frickin' heck, now I gotta open the button stocks again. Means we got a lag. Where are you? You're gonna bring it all the way up to here. Bring it back as far as you possibly can. Fine. Fine. No, I'm not I can place it now. Let me guess. Someone is immediately going to take that, pick it up, and put it into the stockpile here. Okay, you know what? Locky, unlocky. Now we have access to the hatch cover. Or we unpause hatch cover. Frickin' hatch cover. Put it there. Bring it back downstairs. Dumbasses. Make rings. You know what? Fine. Make some more gold rings. You seem to be going so well so far. Make some more rings. I can't believe I put this in here. It has a legendary item in it. I don't even know what this means. And he's still not happy with his room. The entire wall is detailed. Okay, let's try this. Can I put it here? No, can't. Well, then we'll detail that out. If I look here, did you guys finish? You guys did finish. Cool. I'll look exactly the freaking same. Time to rip it up. Okay. So I can't put a ramp there? kind of waiting for it to pass into the next season. Get a save going before I do anything else. Oh, that's in blueprint mode. No wonder it didn't work. I wonder how did they improve on their detailing at all from that? That's my question. Great engraver. I would have thought that would have done a little bit better than great. Training, engraving, dwarf fortress. Wait, can you smooth an engraving? Engraving can be trained by repeatedly engraving floors, carving mine-carved tracks over them, and then re-smoothing and re-engraving the floors. Oh! Engraving gives the lowest amounts of XP per job of any skill, meaning that it one of the most time-consuming professions for your dwarves to skill up in. Since engraving is painfully slow at low skill levels, it may be a good idea to bring a proficient engraver with... Okay, well... I didn't know that worked. So what you can do is you can go here, put tracks over it. Okay, but can you engrave? Oh, you can just re-smooth a track. Is that right? So you can. Okay. It's in blueprint mode again. See if that increases the value. Oh, he already likes his bedroom. Dining room's getting better, so that should finally get it up there when it's done. Let's look down at the mausoleum, though. Still doesn't like this. How many blocks of silver do I have left? 7. That uses that up. In that case, I'm going to want you, no, not you, you to make me some platinum blocks. Make like 50 of those. Whatever. Almost done, huh? Oh, fine. Congratulations on our 43-month pack anniversary. Oh, it's already time to go. You reminded me of that. Dang it, Elfang. I wonder if someone's going to be ready to stream soon. Yeah? Yeah? I didn't mean to make you mad. Okay, we'll go with. Oh, geez. Mischief of Mice is actually playing some vintage story right now. Go ahead and check that out. I will send you guys over to there. Keep an eye out for Hunt. She'll be ready here soon enough in about 15 minutes. When you guys see her up. And I will see you guys later. I'll bit sips and resubs, but you guys will survive. That's going to do it. Hope you enjoy. You guys have a good one. Bye-bye.